Dodson walks the line now with it. Hedman. Stamkos. Kucherov swings and misses. Still has the puck. Stamkos fires. Stopped there by Niemi. He stopped a rebound by Killorn. It's popped free. Stamkos has it. Kucherov scores! He slides it under Niemi. Shrugs his shoulders. He can't miss.
Puck movement by the big line is simply tremendous to watch, especially 91 and 86 working together. That string between them, that unconscious level of not having to talk to each other. You go here, I'll go there, always knowing where the other one is. Great little fake by Stamkos, who gets it to Kucherov, who was always ready to shoot. And because he's a lefty on the right wing side, his stick sees more net than his eyes do. But he knows where that netting is, and that 4x6 is getting filled by him this year.